أنا أكثر واحدة أبي يعني أعيش حياة طبيعية، أنا أكثر واحدة أبي أكون مسالمة، لكن للأسف إنه لا، في ضرر علي في بلادي. فيه
We have stopped hearing from her since 6 o'clock Doha time on October 13th. We do not know what her current whereabouts are, if she's safe, and whether she's able to communicate with the outside world. Much of that happens because of the male guardianship system in Qatar, which grants men huge amounts of control over the lives of their female relatives.